minutes to go back there and make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird.
Denied any right to an attorney and may not question the authority of this tribunal.
So we can't ask why you're doing this now.
At the conclusion of this tribunal, I will issue a fair and swift verdict.
Right. Of course you will.
Colonel, are we being charged with doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw each other.
The convoy needed some fresh rifles. We got volunteered. It didn't sound like the most glamorous mission in Halvor Bay.
It wasn't supposed to be, Lieutenant.
Whatever it was, it looked like it was headed right for our convoy. Only Paddock knew what was looking at. But he didn't say anything. Not yet. Began, our cities have been falling one by one, and command has no idea who or what's responsible. Well, Colonel, I think I might know.
As fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy. I heard other units talk about the glowing wretches, but I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it.
We
We have to find whatever did this.
Grenadier! No prisoners today!
Wretches died. They exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy is still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard. I'm in a fight.
The museum was on the other side of the river, the side the Cog no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.
Nice. This would make a fine UIR headquarters.
Yeah, don't go filling your canteen, Paddock. So this is the UIR sniper rifle.
This isn't a gun! It's a comrade!
Thank you. brought out the heavy gear!
It's almost like they don't want us to get to the museum. I knew we would save time by going through some buildings. It's not like there were any civilians left to care. I was beginning to figure out that the Old Town civilians were the least of the cog's worries. I know we're forbidden from using enemy weapons, Colonel, but to survive out there in the field, you have to know how to adapt. And I'm an adaptable man.
We got a healing Cantus! Hit it!
These grubs seem awfully interested in your museum!
Oh.
orders here.
Okay, time for some clean underwear. Glad to be in team. Is that all of them?
Yeah, I doubt it.
Get ready. They're coming.
Never seen so many grubs in one place before.
I know. Let's just get inside.
Everyone on the balcony got wiped out, sir.
Everyone?
Luma sent us. Where should we go?
You're not Onyx.
I'm Onyx.
No, you're not, cadet. Stay here and defend this area. The east wing is getting hammered.
Okay, we've been warned, Kilo. Grubs, incoming!
Keep them back, Onyx! Keep them back! Hey, they're on the move! Where are you? Left side! Left side! The party got cracked up!
Nice work! If it grubs, it dies!
This just for you!
Get ready! It's coming!
Grab the weapon!
Someone close down that hole!
I don't want to hear that! Get those guns up and running! Get off! We're down to 4 minutes here! That should be 3 more than you need!
Hell yeah!
for me.
I hate to say this, but get ready for more.
Here's a souvenir.
Hey, status report. Teagle, can you see Hayes' squad?
Bring it up. They're bringing us up. We can't see anything.
We're pulling back. Who's still with me? Teagle, can you cover? Where are those reinforcements?
If we don't hurry, they're not going to make it!
Force said they were losing the East Wing. He didn't mention they lost everything on the way there. Grubs are obviously taking Halvo Base seriously. They've got some kind of elite shock troop soldier out there. Wears a funny one-eyed helmet. Who knows how they managed to aim so well? Oh, I love these things.
More friends!
Oh.
Rusty? Ha-ha!
Oh, great. Just great.
Not over yet, Kilo.
Hadn't heard anything else from Black 4, so we're going to find either bodies or a battle or an ambush.
Came from. Check the floor for gear.
that feeling.
What the hell is that?
That's the end of Halvo Bay.
There's only one way out of here.
Two, actually. One involves dying.
Following the Onyx felt like the right idea. It definitely wasn't. Did you recognize that thing, Paddock?
Unfortunately, yes.
Another piece of intel for you, Colonel. Something dropped 500 pounds of eggs down in the archives. The last thing I wanted behind me was an unhatched grub egg. Wait, did you hear that?
No! Hell no! I don't do both!
Get behind it! They look vulnerable back there! Did we get all the eggs? Because I feel like that's something we should do.
There's no eggs left.
that's unpleasant.
I thought the grubs walked around on two legs like normal people. Can we go now? Please?
Just in case regular grubs weren't upsetting enough. Everyone okay?
We got grub hole!
Yeah. Tossing a stick!
Hey, look. The grubs made an exit for us.
What have they done to my mark, sir?
A sniper rifle with no scope! Ha! Those grubs are real geniuses!
Radio check.
I got nothing.
Comms were sputtering back to life. Whatever was blocking the signal must have moved on. I could barely breathe. And then, the grubs started coming in close.
Out of there. What's next?
Well, we call in and make sure Control knows what's going on.
Kilo to Control. I need Loomis.
What is it, Lieutenant?
Colonel, some grub riding a monster just wiped out every rifle at the museum. Request guidance.
Kill the grub, hold the museum.
Colonel, Paddock here. This grub, Goraznia, they called him Khan.
This isn't Goraznia.
My army threw all we have at him.
Colonel, what about the light mass missile?
Cadet, leave strategy to men with bars. I don't want to hear a word from any of you until Paddock's boogeyman is dead and I can...
Classified, but there's one here in Halvo. The inventor teaches at the academy.
Yeah, Professor Elliot. I worked in his lab at LaCroix before he went military. The missile draws power from refined emulsion. The more emulsion, the bigger the boom.
Courtesy of your big boom.
God.
How close were you to the impact point?
Close enough. That thing would burn up this entire city.
This one's low yield. After the Hammer of Dawn, Elliot stopped working on it.
How low yield?
Baird, or Lieutenant, To fire that thing, you have to get the targeting beacon, the launch codes, personally activate the missile on site, and get this all approved by command.
Control, Kilo here. So, we're gonna get the light mass missile online and use it to kill General Khan. Any objections?
Works for me. All right, come on, Cadet. You're going back to the Academy. That's an order.
Cadet Hendrick, I'm curious to hear what it takes to convince an Onyx Guard cadet to steal one of the COG's most powerful weapons.
I was against it, sir.
That's right. Run to Danny.
Maybe you could show me and the army you volunteered for a little respect.
I tried that, and look what it got me.
Colonel, I'm an Academy cadet. I had to see if my friends were all right.
We took the sewers from the museum to the Academy. The whole way there, I couldn't stop thinking about my fellow cadets. I hope they held out. The Academy was overrun, but that beacon inside Professor Elliott's lab would allow us to land the light mass missile right on Karn's head. Whatever happened here, I know my fellow cadets fought hard.
There's no shame in losing a battle. Trust me, I know.
We had a long approach with dozens of grubs hunkered down. Total shooting gallery if we'd had long shots. We didn't.
Enemy spotted!
Keep coming! I don't think so. I'm a time to go inside, right?
Yeah. Find the light mass missile beacon, and then get the hell out of here.